I need to go home.
Yeah.
You aren't coming back again, are you? No. Never. He loved me. For 3 weeks a year. No. He loved me all the time. I was the one who could only manage 3 weeks a year. Oh, I'm afraid that I'm just afraid that I don't have a generous heart. I'm afraid that I won't have the chance that I had with Kirk ever again.
You will.
How can you be so sure?
Because nothing in this universe happens just once, Angela. Nothing. Infinity goes in both directions. There is no unique event, no singular moment.
I don't know what that means.
It means you will get another chance.
You promise? From your heart?
Better. From my head. And yes, Ange, I promise. From my heart, you will get another chance. Autumn wind
turns again. Well, Dawes and his deputies, they caught the counterfeiters. Danny gave a statement saying that it was Kellogg pulled the trigger on Kirk. Danny knows that you saved her life. You pointed that helicopter in the right direction.
Obviously, you subconsciously sifted through the rational facts of the case and processed the most likely scenario.
I'm sure that's it.
Yeah, what else could it be?
Well, it's the only rational explanation.
Are you guys making fun of me?
You know, let's go back home, you know, where there's water, shelter, and living things. Come on!
Again, the days are warm, start